Welcome to Enniskillen. Arlene Foster lays her eggs over there, so she does. Used to call my ex here from the butter market. The fucking bitch. The only thing ever caught in Brewster Park was syphilis.
There's a pile of things you've been doing about Enniskillen. Enniskillen Castle.
Oh, yous love that fucking castle.
It was built out of pallets in 1992. It just looks like Jimmy Savile's conservatory. You've the Round O. And Round O's seen more riding than the Grand National. You smell that fish?
If you're from Fermanagh,
and if your name's Aidan, and you've a big fucking forehead, well then, your mother got the long rod at the Round O. No, Asda's for the tags and Tesco's for the prods.
You've got the Clinton Centre.
Apparently it's haunted. The ghost of Bill Clinton will come out at night. And he'll stick his dick in your mouth. There's some fine eating houses as well. The Muck Truck has 5-star dining for 1-star prices. I mean, the gravy might cause you to go blind, but fucking worth it.
There's some right famous people from Enniskillen like
Lisa McHugh.
Fuck me, she could reverse a vasectomy just be looking at you. There's also prominent IRA man, Jim McDonald. I took the dose of Japs eye ringworm last year.
A 16-year waiting list.
They made such a fucking balls of the hospital, they're renting out my outhouse for an A&E department.
My first kiss was an Enniskillen cinema.
She had a mouth in her like a Skoda boot. She had just the one tit. So come to Enniskillen, you won't be disappointed. There's a savage amount of gay glory holing about the public toilets I hear. Or so I've been told, anyway.